witness the first Christmas play in the evening of the city of Bethlehem. Most exciting story in the whole world, the story of the first Christmas. Close your eyes and make believe this is many, many years ago, a long time before you were born. You're sitting on a hillside near a little town in the Holy Land. You see a man in the distance walking slowly. His name is Joseph. Someone is walking with him and she looks very tired. Her name is Mary.
Something very special happens. A baby boy is born to Mary and Joseph. They call him Jesus. Mary has no cradle for the newborn, so she lays him in the hay.
To the hillside near Bethlehem, where the shepherds are tending their flocks. All of a sudden, the shepherds are frightened, and you'd be frightened too, because a great light suddenly shines in the sky. Even the animals are hushed and silent, but then you hear a voice.
A wonderful thing has happened. Baby Jesus is born in Bethlehem.
We're still with the shepherds on the hillside near Bethlehem. We hear them ask the angel where to find the Christ child as they leave the skies filled with angel singing.
Angels, we have heard on high, sweetly singing o'er the plain, and the mountains in reply, echoing their joyous strains.
Into the night sky, see that bright star twinkling in the heavens. Far away, three men are looking at the star just as we are. They are using it to lead them to Christ's child. Who are these men?
We three kings of glory and honor, bearing gifts we travel so far, field and fountain, moor and mountain, following yonder star. Oh, star of wonder, star of light, star of royal beauty bright, westward leading, still proceeding, guide us to thy perfect light.
Yes, the three men are the wise men. Yes, the three men are the wise men. The new star guides them straight to Bethlehem, to a little baby lying in the manger. They're the wise men present gift to the Christ child, the first Christmas present ever given to anyone. The gifts which they give are from their time and their place. Gifts of gold, frankincense, and myrrh. They too fall on their knees to worship him, and a great peace falls on the night. It's a holy night.
Although almost 2,000 years have passed since that night, we gather here together to celebrate again that event that occurred in that manger in Bethlehem. He comes again today, brings peace to our souls. Peace is God's way of saying, I love you. And so we leave you with this scene. Christmas is many things to many people, but the real meaning of Christmas lies deep within each of us, where Jesus is waiting to be born.
Sing, and heaven and nature sing.